The meeting we had with Prime Minister Modi was absolutely fantastic because it was the recognition that India has done a tremendous job in creating a roadmap that's pragmatic, that tries to achieve sustainability. And by sustainability, it's sustainability of the economy for advancement and growth of the population. It's sustainability and environmental performance. And it's the critical recognition that there's a need for hydrocarbons to make energy available to all in a just and affordable manner. So it was really a pleasure to be part of it. It's really outstanding that India is following this path. There are very few countries that are doing this. Clearly no one has decided as committed as India is. So great effort to be part of this and really enjoyed it. Thank you.